Hello, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing something a little bit different for you guys. I am doing a painting session in my art journal, and I'm leaving most of it in real time. So right now I'm just scraping the paint off of my little paint mat. I will have a link to this mat below. Removing the clips and flipping this over. I am just showing that some of this purple paint bled through to the previous page, which really wasn't my favorite. And it seeped through the little binding there in the center. So I decided I would put some papers behind the pages I'm working on to see if that helps from my paint bleeding behind onto the previous page. I'll quickly run through and show you what I'm working with today. These Nova Color paints in a few different colors. And then I realized I had this antique gold that I hadn't used yet, and I was really excited about using that. I find that the journal pages where I use a limited palette usually work the best. So that's why I kind of set up my limited palette at the beginning. A few of the art supplies I'm going to use are a brayer, some silicone brushes, and I grabbed my Catalyst Wedge tool as well. And I do grab for a few other things during this session, but those were the ones at the beginning that I pulled out that I knew I would for sure be using. So I'm not going to talk throughout this entire video, but I left most of it at the regular speed of me creating rather than speeding it all up, with the exception of a few times when I'm using a craft dryer to dry the paint. I did speed up through that. So if you enjoy these videos that are longer painting sessions in real time and not all sped up and chopped up, please let me know in the comments. I love hearing your feedback. And as always, if you enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you enjoy my videos in general, please subscribe to my channel so that you can get notifications and you can see more videos in the future. And I will have links to today's supplies in the description, as well as links to my website and social media, other places you can connect with me online. If you guys have any questions, please let me know. I love chatting with you in the comments, but as for now, I am going to jump off here. And hopefully you like watching me work through this journal page. Enjoy!